I get FIFA for FIFA here, and I'm gonna be playing FIFA 19 Ultimate Team for the FIFA Ultimate Team draft. I only did one, and this is gonna be my second one, and the last time I had like Mbappe. So this time I'm gonna be doing a different format than what I did last time. I think I should do that one. It was going well. Mbappe, but I need an icon player. Okay, that one is this one. Oh, bad. Why am I getting just people shot? Why am I getting them? Hopefully my next people. I'm getting so much bad ones. Okay, so do okay. Who should I get? We want Vati, but it's going to mess up my chemistry, so. Okay, to get him. Okay. Two icon players. Why? A Champions League player. Who's gonna be my goalie? Who knew him? Last time my goalie was David De Gea, and he's my favorite goalie. So good. Ooh, white when I said it. Thank you, game. Last time I had a Champions League, De Gea. I think I did, but I had a level 87, De Gea. Man, my team. I don't know who to get. I'm doing good, him. Ooh, two icon players. Come on, my team. Should I get a strike or? I mean, right now my strike, one of my strikers suck. I'm just gonna get the defender. Ooh, Griezmann. Ooh, Neymar. And now my strikers are gonna be good. Ooh, Gareth Bale. Ooh, De Bruyne. And I don't even care. So I should put on De Bruyne. Okay, so who should be the manager? Ooh, team is good. Kind of, it's okay. Man, my last draft was a 91 overall.
So I need to
Here's the kickoff, and the game is under.
Need to force
away.
And now I'm good.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so, if they start.
And goal.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
I don't get why they make me against bad teams.
The scoring, 1-0 here.
I should be against that Barcelona.
And
not a goal.
Well, could this be? Talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Another angle on it here. Restarting at 2-0. Kiss. Alaman on the move and able to cut out the pass. Going well. In with a chance. A really incisive breakaway.
David Ahe is my favorite goalie.
Keeper, but he's denied it.
Oh, he's such
and I got him in both of my drafts.
And he got his angles absolutely correct there.
Hazazi. Then you, sir. Alaman. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. This could be it.
No, it's not.
It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
No, they don't.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Bale.
The commentator's lying.
Good forward play from them. And that will clear the danger. Well, that'll be a throw. Bale. It's a good cross. Cleared away, well away from goal. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Oh, he could be in. They've lost the ball in a bad area. He's got his shot off now. Could have been a corner. Just as veered away, it'll be a throw. Now De Bruyne.
Switch of emphasis going inside.
The shot's on. Neymar.
Got it. Move out of my way.
Dani Parejo.
Neymar trying to turn over the play here.
Alaman. Ben Youssef.
Blanc in possession. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Now Bale crosses it. And he's done it!
I thought I was going to miss.
He's got the kind of ability that you know if you can get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 20,
Alaman, Azazi. Saw that coming and intercepted. Neymar, they've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Opportunity in a wider area. Feeling very sorry for the opposition from this team, are they? Because they've just scored again.
Okay.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a strong.
Shouldn't it be an own goal?
Rightly so. Well in the lead.
It touched the goalie.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Azazi, Alaman.
Oops.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Cut off! And they blocked it then. Bale. Best. Neymar. Referee's given them a free kick in a real.
Shouldn't it be a penalty?
That's a short free kick. Alaman.
Best free kick ever.
Ben Youssef. Cleverly done. Looking for teammates in the middle. A cross that's fisted away by the keeper. He's way off target. Blanc in possession now. Now De Bruyne. Bale with the ball at his feet in this wide area.
It comes out off the goalkeeper. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Bale!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Neymar, on to Bale, has to score, and they've got another goal here.
Of course he scores.
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be headed for a comfortable lead here.
Let's see the replay now. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals. Kiss. Neymar. And he could get away here. No offside here.
Wait.
For the goalkeeper.
Someone was calling me.
Well, in that one-on-one.
Well, it was a battle of wits almost, wasn't it? And the keeper didn't commit himself, stayed on his feet, asked the question of the attacker.
Nice cross.
Dani Parejo. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Arias. Kiss. Trying too hard, hitting the ball too hard, and it's way out for a throw.
I think this that team have the best crossing skills.
Cut off the pass.
And now the shot. Whoa, and their best shooting.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there.
Sure, I shot 11 times, 6 times. 8 on target, 2 on target. Yep, Nemo's the best. David De Gea scored, I mean saved 2, Now the second half.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Best. Neymar.
Stop bounding.
Taken very short.
I'm the best at free kicks.
Bale. Shots on here. Easy save that for Mboli and goal. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. And he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Best. Can find some space here on the flanks. Neymar. Dani Parejo. And that's dealt with the problem. The shot's on! Easy save that for Mboli and goal. Best. Neymar.
Nope.
De Bruyne. Felipe Anderson. And that will be a goal.
Move out of the way. I'm just gonna use all 3 of my subs. Actually, I'm doing replacing with him.
It's going to be 2 changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. It's going to be a double substitution.
You just said that.
Now Fernandinho, Neymar, best. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Neymar, wonderful header.
Oh, lovely glance that.
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Made a quash.
Just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
I wish that he could against, like,
good
teams.
Replay of the goal.
Because I have a good team.
The other very off colour. Kish. Neatly intercepted. Good challenge.
I tried to pass.
Al Ghamdi. Not a great tackle, I must say. But that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he...
It's actually a funny challenge.
So now a goal kick to come. Mendy. Now Fernandinho. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
They won the ball but lost the game.
Now it's offside and it looks as though they might be in to score. Now Nacho. Mendy. Now Fernandinho. Neymar. Best. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Neymar! Excellent work from the keeper. It's their corner. De Bruyne's delivery only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It's gone out for a throw. Nacho Fernandez. Alaman. Very much in free-kick territory, this foul. I looked at the referee straight away, Alan, and I thought the yellow card was coming out for him a second time. Tried his luck! Back out of
nope.
The bar. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance, and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
Goalkeeper will get this.
Oh, who should I replace him?
Well, no problem. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Oh, I spotted the pass and cut it out. Neymar. Must score! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
So close.
Getting set for the corner. In goes the corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Best. Neymar. On to Bale. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged. The referee gave the offside. Bale. Best. There's some potential in this move. He can cross it now. Bale. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it. Fernandinho. They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. That's a clever. The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Well, they managed to get out of
he's very weak.
Because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage.
That should have been a foul.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Bale, sloppy. Alaman. Neymar. What's the get at him? And he's got. Here's the shot. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Ben Youssef. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win.
The shot's on!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Farley got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Looking for teammates in the middle. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
That's it. Final whistle.
6-0. Easy dubs. So he only made 4 saves and 13 saves. So I'm going to be playing the other games in the next video. So thanks everyone for watching. I will see you the next video. Bye.